boys down in the holler. Old boys feeling like a dog on a collar. Keeping that chain pulled tight. Waiting on Saturday night. Put on the smell good, put on Skinner. Head into town like a NASCAR winner. Cruising back and forth to the tasty freeze. Everywhere you look, all you see is Hillbilly Deluxe, slick pickup trucks. Big timing in a small town, stirring it up right about sundown. Black denim and chrome to the bone with a little homegrown. A country girl cuddled up. Fastback, shoot them a cool smile, hoping that they smile back. Hey baby, what's your name? Burn a little rubber when the red lights change. Here come the blue lights, here come Barney. Hot on the beer, y'all, let's move the party. Gotta go, but that's alright. Do it all again next Friday night. Hillbilly Deluxe, slick pick-up trucks. Big timing in a small town.
I feel pretty good. I wasn't even expecting a ride like this, but I went down and practiced and bruised the crap out of my hand like an idiot. But I ended up feeling pretty good today in practice, and I don't know, I was like, I knew I could get top three. That was my goal going into this. So
jump.
I was like, screw it, man, I'm just gonna. Well, I ended up pulling out tricks I didn't even do them the whole time I was here. Like, I super flipped in and did a KOD flip, and I didn't even do one of those all weekend. So I was pretty amped that I pulled stuff off when I needed to. So just gave me more confidence going into Baltimore, and I'm pumped that me and Twitch got on the podium, and Turbo's little bitch ass got lucky, so that ain't gonna happen again. So Twist, how'd you feel out there tonight with the results here?
You know what, Lusk, it was a killer night out there tonight, and I'm just glad I beat you.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen again, but how you feel about Ravo? You should feel like an asshole.
Yeah, I kind of feel like I kind of blew it out there with that one, but
yeah, you did blow it. You drove good.
This guy over here, he cut me off, man. Camera hog over here.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna smoke Ravo at the rest of the events. You can quote me on that one, and less. All right,
please.
I pay for it.
As long as we're on top three, I don't care. But it's not gonna be if you're
No, he didn't. We're here with Mr. Bixby tonight. You can see Beefcake over here. Look at these titties on this guy over here. He's a madman muscling the bike around tonight. What do you have to say about that?
Pure muscle.
He's been in the gym, you hear that? Yes.
some manhandle.
So anyways, how do you feel about your third place tonight? How do you feel about that third?
I feel good. At least I didn't bitch out like some other people and not ride, not do tricks.
I don't even like this guy. Alright, this interview is done. But what do you have to say for your final quote on the Militia website? That's too bad. We're just going to get out of here tonight. Like, peace out.
News reporter Dexter Poindexter. News reporter Poindexter Simberg.